Wake up! It's your mother! You need to get up! You need to seriously start studying!
Your mother's right, Ben. Your final exams are just around the corner. You're making us nervous.
I mean, you're really jeopardizing your life here, boy. You need to wake up.
Wake up!
Wake up!
Wake up!
Nothing worked for me, you know? It's like this is all a game, and I'm being forced to play it like my life depends on it. But none of the rules make sense.
Sorry, what do you want?
I want you to tell me what to do.
I'm going to do the test, go to college, and become like us.
What if I don't want that? College is fun for a while, but then you're stuck in this boring job, and...
And your problem is?
I don't know. I've had it with this. I'm going to sleep.
Lights! Camera! Action! Ladies and gentlemen, from the creators of the most obnoxious reality TV shows in the world, we give you The Wheel of Life. The only wheel in the world that decides your future and how terrible it is going to be. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for our next contestant, Ben. Now, let's see what number he is going to get. Let's spin the wheel. Now, Ben, the moment of truth. What will it be? Number 3. You have won a life as an alcoholic businessman who hates himself. Hooray!
But I don't want this. I don't deserve this. Tell me why this is happening.
Well, it's your dream.
Idea. What's the problem? I don't know what I want to do with my life.
Final year.
Yeah. Do you know what I should do? I don't want a meaningless life. But then what do I want instead?
Well, have you any dreams?
I don't have any dreams. I just want to sleep.
Well, maybe if you just go and sleep on it, and then live the life you want to live. I know tons of people who've taken time to find themselves, and then they live their dream. An exam can never dictate the life you're going to live. It's not that scary, is it?
Singing in the sycamore tree, dream a little dream of me. Say nighty night and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me. While I'm alone and blue as can be.